make slime. First ingredient, you put some cornstarch. You can add as much cornstarch as you want. If you want it to be a small slime, then put a little cornstarch. If you want it to be a big one, put a lot. Well, a really big one. Now next, we will be
What's
adding
that? Tell your guests.
Some this conditioner. Let's pour it in. If your texture is too dry, add some more conditioner. If it's too wet and liquidy, add some more cornstarch. So let's do this, baby. You put a lot of cornstarch in, mommy.
And you mix it all up, and for the viewers, show us what the final product looks like, Molly.
Well, at the end, you have to wear gloves, and when you're done, it would look like this.
Take it off. What did you use to make that pretty blue color?
I used blue food coloring, and then I mixed it all up with the gloves, and I made this cool blue color.
Great.
So
only two ingredients?
Three! Food coloring, conditioner, and